Hi, this is David. I'm back with another video, this time for Stratomatic Baseball 2018. It's been out a few weeks now. I'm in my replay game here between Kansas City and Minnesota. There's a few extreme matchups in this game. So this is one of the new features, the most notable of the new features, where you can see different colors, the players that are considered to have a huge advantage or disadvantage. The game will kind of smooth out those advantages if you turn on the feature, which I do, and I also have the shift change from last year, so I got them both going. Let's play a few innings here. All right, here's an extreme matchup for the pitcher, Santiago. He is awful against lefties. And Moustakas has power against lefties. So, instead of him swatting a home run every two at-bats, the game is going to kind of account for that a little bit. He's going to swing away. There we go. Base hit for Kane. He stole the base his first time up, I think. No, it was Gordon. All right, Kane's going to try to steal. And here's Hosmer having his last hurrah as a Royal here. Oh, there's a gapper. Uh-oh. He must have crushed it to get it over Buxton's head. All right, Kane's going to try to score. The relay. Almost. Right, the game is tied, and here's a Twins killer, and they just hit him. That was the command from Molitor, just put him on, make him feel it. All right, there's two outs, and here is Paulo Orlando. So he went from 300 to 200. There's a hit. All right, 2-1. Orlando going to try to steal, because Santiago doesn't keep anybody close. With that plus 9 on the hold, sure, we'll try to steal. I'll steal second easily. All right, two runners on. We have Cuthbert or Escobar. We'll try to go after Cuthbert. Uh-oh. All right, they're going to come out and talk to Santiago. Say, here, don't throw it over in the middle of the plate, but try to get him out. Oh, he couldn't do it. There's a double. Try to score from first. Play at the plate. He's out. All right, that's enough for Santiago. Three miserable innings. All right, here's Kennedy against Grossman. It's a walk. And here is Deadpool hitter, Ryan Dozier. Max Kepler. Uh-oh. Boom. Kennedy had trouble keeping the ball in the field last year. 34 home runs. Wow, between him and Santiago, you know there's going to be home runs in this game. All right, 4-3. That's the second home run for the Twins. Here's Buxton. Ground out the second, and they barely got him at first. And here's an extreme matchup. This is the new feature for Mauer. As you see, Mauer is tough against both lefties and righties. But against Kennedy, he has a huge advantage. All right, here's Mondesi, who lost his job probably a month into the season. All right, here's another extreme matchup. The shift is on, and Santiago versus Moustakas. you can see right away that the color coding will let you know the matchups. Right, it's out 4-3 Royals. So no, he's gonna swing away. And that's why you swing away. Gone. So the shift, I'm used to it now. I remember shutting it off for a while last year, but I actually kind of like it now. That's usually how Strat new features go. It's like, what, you're changing something, and then when you let it sink in, then you realize it's more realistic if you let it in. Ooh, almost got another one there. All right, here's Escobar, who did not have a good year last year, but had all kinds of power, which was a surprise because he's not a big hitter. He has two today. I think we've seen enough of Kennedy. Let's get somebody up. Ooh, Minor. Oh yeah. Should bring him in with no warning. Let's go out and visit the mound. See if he can get through one more guy. As if four home runs is enough. Uh oh, no. Five home runs. Alright, now it's enough. Look at that. Making the Twins look like the 27. Kepler, Sano, Escobar 2, and Grossman. But still, only 6-4 lead. Here's Minor, who was pretty tough last year. Dozier wants to hit one out. He wants to join the party. Strikes out. Alright, Santiago, all he has to do is survive this inning. Uh-oh. Escobar doing it on the offensive side, but he just let a guy get on there with speed, who just stole second, and now is in scoring position for Hosmer. I went out, and here's Salvador Perez. This is an unannounced extreme matchup, because he loves the Twins. Ooh. He was swinging for the seats. That's the only explanation there. Here's Orlando. Oh, Escobar got that. And that's all for Santiago. 97 pitches. A shaky start, but he leaves with the lead. Alright, here's Minor, who should just eat up Kepler here. Yep. Uh-oh. He's off to the races. Buxton. He's going to try to stretch. Oh, my God. Only Buxton gets a 1-19 on that. All right, he's in the third with a triple. And here is Mauer. Let's see if he can put the ball in play. Yep, 7-4. Sano. Oh, my goodness. Look at the power by the Twins this game. And Minor not doing too well. He's going to try to get the lefty Castro out. Yep. Now what do we do? He is striking people out, but he's got hit hard a few times here. Let's see if he can finish the inning. Yep. 8-4 Twins. And they will bring in Tyler Duffy. Because no lead is safe with Tyler Duffy in the ballgame. Cuthbert strikes out. Escobar grounds out. Mondesi. He's out. Go to the six. Minor, we've seen enough of him. Let's try Stram. See what he can do. Grossman. Dozier has not hit a home run yet. Everyone else has. Alright, he's out. Alright, see if Duffy can go two here. Moustakas. Base hit. Even with the shift, he got it through. So now you can tell with the pitcher. So there's two extreme matchups now, Kane and Hosmer. So extreme pitcher. Yeah, he needs a little help here. Lefties have more power against them. But righties kind of get hits at will against them. And Mr. Kane here hits righties extremely well. So it's not a fair matchup. And that's why we have this rule. So there's some chance to get him out. Strikes out. Hosmer. He's out. Alright, Stram. Let's see if he can go multi-innings here. He can. Kepler, who's overmatched by lefty pitchers. Buxton. Oh. Two shutout innings for Strom. Alright, Duffy did his job. And we'll get someone else in here. How about Haley? Is 4 runs enough for this guy? Orlando. How about bringing Moss? Make things interesting. Who just got cut, by the way. Gone. 8-5. Cuthbert. Strikes out. Escobar. Grounds up. Alright. Bring in Moss to play some shaky right field. And Stram did very well. Should we keep him in? Yeah, sure. No. No, we should take him out. Bring in Moylan. He pitched already. Soria. Strikes out. Castro, first year as a Twin. Flies out. Escobar with his 2 home runs. See if he could be the first guy on this short season here to hit 3 in one game. Ooh! Hit it in right into the shift. It's his game today. Alright, Haley's going to try to finish up. See if we can get in. Ooh. Well, we could bring in Gore pitch run. Well, look at Haley. Alright, one more guy. Moose. He is not going to mess around with the shift. He's going to try to swing for the seats. Base hit. And here is Kane having a good year so far. 625. Ooh. Almost got it. 8-5 Twins. Check the box score here. Twins have won both games of the series now. And they just boosted their home run total for the year.